My name is Michael Mather. I am an actor and singer. I feel like I'm actually, like, day to day, very self-expressing in my fashion and in who I am. But then when you put me in a festival, it's that times like 100. It is the one space where I feel I can 100% be my queer, authentic self, and nobody's judging. I feel unbelievably proud of who I am. I just feel like there's nothing better than standing in a crowd of 1,000 people, all there for the exact same reason. Like, that reason is to enjoy themselves, to let go, to watch their favorite artists, also to explore new artists. And also, there's just nothing better than when that beat drops and those lights are hitting and everyone is just like just freeing themselves. I just don't think there's anything better than that. I've always lived for like live music. You're standing in a field full of 100,000 strangers and every single one of you is just there to have the best time. You should know you're made by death and I lost my way.